the Ducks entertain the Colorado Avalanche tonight as this tough homestand continues and as former Duck Jonathan Bernier will get the start in net for the Avs.
Season for him, paid his dues, started coaching in the East Coast Hockey League after playing there. Worked his way up, Beaubois.
Oh, right off the draw, they score. And this is not going to sit well with the Ducks because Getzlaf had just been thrown out of the circle and he's still barking at the linesman. A whirling dervish down low, he spins, gets it on the near side. Morsovsky got a shot through. Boom, save on the rebound by Gibson. Oh, he just absolutely robbed Andrew Ghetto.
Andrew Ghetto, he thinks he's got room over the pad of Gibson. He did. But Gibson had the glove hand right there.
Coming into tonight's game, Landeskog intercepts the middle of the ice, but Silverberg sends it ahead, skating into it. Cogliano, he gets there, goes wide, scores! What a play by Cogliano! The Ducks have tied it.
Couple of keys to this goal. Number one, it's the touch pass off the boards by Silverberg. It allows Andrew Cogliano to use that speed. Bernier buys the initial fake, and he is down and out. And Cogliano, from a sharp angle, just chips it over the leg of the goaltender and into a wide-open cage.
A new goaltender for the Anaheim Ducks to begin the second period. Amongst defensemen in the league, that is top five.
They're trying to isolate McKinnon for the one-timer.
Silverberg, who has very little ability to defend him, and they get it to McKinnon to the slot. His shot doesn't make it through. Rebound, shoveled home. Tyson Jost makes it 2-1.
That's a tough break for the Ducks. Second period, you're so far away from your bench, you can't get a fresh stick. And the Avs strike on the power play.
Richie with a rolling puck, tried to feed it across. Just didn't have enough on it to get it to Boschman. Three-man rush for the Avs. Here's Comfer, score! Excuse me, it's Jost, his second of the game.
What a rocket off the stick of Jost up into the top corner.
Getzlaf comes out of the corner with it. Feeds it back to the line. Blast off the post from Boschman and out of play.
Oh boy. What a blast from Francois Boschman, who's been doing a great job getting those point shots through.
Clean face-off win for the Ducks. Henrique got it to Montour, serves it over. Shot goes wide. Score! Adam Henrique! It went back below the goal line and Perry found him from a sharp angle. It's a one-goal game.
Oh, this is a great pass for Corey Perry.
Ducks counter. Cogliano sneaks up the boards, fires it into the goal crease. Rebound! Score! Kessler! It's a brand new game!
Throw it to the net. Good things happen. Boy, what a finish by Ryan Kessler. And he buries it into the top corner, none bigger for Ryan Kessler.
Getzlaf shovels it ahead, 2-on-1. Manson and Kasha. Kasha, score! Andre Kasha, the overtime game winner.
What a move. You want to see some hands. These are some hands. Throws this one up and under the bar. The Ducks get two.
Just like a week ago in Edmonton, down by two heading into the third. The Ducks come back, force overtime, and win. It's been a Rubik's Cube all season, but overtime is suddenly the Ducks' friend. They win tonight 4-3 over Colorado.